One man, presumed drowned in Diamond Lake last week, was found this morning. The family of Chimonbai Patel says a woman walking her dog discovered his body along the shore about 10:30 this morning. Authorities retrieved the body and family members positively identified him. An autopsy will be conducted to determine the cause of death.